finishing here as Dillon will feed it back over to Erik Karlsson, who missed 17 games with a lower body injury. It ended up missing 27 games over a 32-game span, so he essentially missed a third of the year.
So you're saying he's ready for a good, long, two-month run, are you?
Perfect. One of the benefits, as you always say, Banks, is when you're hurt, you're resting.
Exactly.
Here's Thornton. He takes a shoulder from Carrier in to help as Melker Karlsson. Back for Thornton. And then he's tripped by Carrier. Chris Rooney's going to let it go. He was right there and said, nope, that's all right tonight. And then Carrier slamming Melker Karlsson to the ice as the puck goes back behind the net to Merrill. And he takes a blast from Barkley Goodrow as the shot from Haley goes over the net. And it is a war down there right now. Goodrow. The fans are loving it.